Field enters the stretch. It's the 2002 Gold Super Final two-year-old Colt Pace, and they're off. And bursting out between horses is Oh Rumba going to the lead. Sir Luck content to follow that one. Stonebridge Premio, John Campbell, points him to the lead. Boulder Creek is moving over into line. Wants a spot into that top four. Killer Rabbit is to his inside. Moving third from last was Pinstripe Poker ahead of Vandango Hanover. And Village Blitz was last away. As they roll over to the quarter pole, Stonebridge Premio quickly to the front. Oh Rumba there in second. Sir Luck biding his time at the inside third. Holding fourth on the inside was Pinstripe Poker and Boulder Creek overland from fifth. The quarter was 26-3. Then to the backfield, up the backstretch, Vandango Hanover and Village Blitz, 3/8 complete. Stonebridge Premio loose on the lead by 2.5 lengths. Her third to last ahead of Vandango Hanover and Village Blitz. Sir Luck has started up to try to get closer to Stonebridge Premio. 55-4 was the half. A deceptively quick opening half. Sir Luck strides right on past powerfully. Stonebridge Premio made that hot early tempo. Is now winded back in second. Boulder Creek has been floated up on the outside. He's up into the top trio. Oh Rumba got locked to the inside in fourth. Vandango Hanover is up to fifth. Moving sixth on the outside was Village Blitz, improving to the head of the stretch. Then Pinstripe Poker and Killer Rabbit took the shuffle. It's all Sir Luck into the lane. 125-3 in the Gold Super Final, but it's a long way from over as Boulder Creek has passed Sir Luck in the stretch. Boulder Creek moving away. He's hauled down his illustrious stablemate, and it's Boulder Creek that's going to win the Gold Super Final. A night of upsets continues. Boulder Creek by close to five. Sir Luck was second. Vandango Hanover was third. Boulder Creek in an outstanding 154.